to vaccinate kids gains momentum. A unique vaccine center for children has been developed in Delhi's Tilak Nagar. Nikhil Lakhwani gets us this report.
After getting the required approval from the concerned authority, the COVID-19 vaccination for the children between the age of 2 to 18 years is going to start from the month of November or December. Now, to vaccinate this particular age group is going to be a huge task for the obvious reasons. So how the vaccination centers are gearing up for the same? Watch this particular report.
This is not a classroom or a play school. It is a newly designed center for vaccinating children between the ages of 2 and 18. From cartoons to soft toys, it is especially well equipped to cater the younger children and make them feel safe.
We are currently at a private vaccination center in Tilak Nagar, which has been designed especially for the children between the age of 2 to 18 years. Now clearly you can see in the visuals, once you enter this particular vaccination center, there is different sketches of different cartoons, and you have to get first yourself registered at this particular point.
This COVID vaccination center for children is likely to start operating by the end of the year. And it is one among many that are gearing up to inoculate kids over the next few months.
In our special kids COVID vaccination center, we have tried to make it more and more child friendly and interesting so that kids can enjoy coming to the center. The interiors of the vaccination center will make them feel as if they are entering in their wonderland.
India is on the cusp of a record 100 crore vaccination, and now the country is ready for the next milestone, inoculating children and teenagers. With Nikhil Lakhwani, Chetan Dhalla for CNN News 18.